To fold a Starbucks apron, you want to grab the hips, fold it inwards like this, and then you're going to fold it up on itself like this. You're going to have the logo there. You're gonna fold the top here, grab the two points, you're going to fold one part in. I'm going to fold the other part on top of itself. I'm going to give it one last fold. And you should have a strong
statement. Nice.